Cal.
Kid, don't bug me until you give me the go-ahead to get us off this planet.
All right, where to next, BD?
Back to Zeffo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeffo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Good thing we've got a skilled pilot with us. Storm's still going.
Grease is a rare find for a pilot. Doesn't ask too many questions, but we can still trust him with our lives.
Are you sure we can?
Anyone seen my good spoon? Ow!
I think we'll be fine.
You never came here with Cordova, right?
No, but that doesn't mean he didn't bring me along on other expeditions. He was always chasing down one mystery or another.
I can imagine. From what I've seen here, the Zeffo left a lot to learn from.
Not only them. Cordova was fascinated by the different ways many ancient societies perceived the Force. Some are still around.
Besides Jedi?
There are many different perceptions of the Force, Cal. Cordova believed it was important to study them all. You can never have enough tools in your belt.
You think Grease is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
You say so.
When I found Grease, he was in a lot of debt with the brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do. You're doing good work, Cal. Thank you.
Thinking about something good, I hope.
You could say that. I don't know much about ancient cultures like you and Seer, but I do know that my great-grandma was very old, very wise, and pretty much knew everything. So it's not a bad idea to learn from the past. All right, enough free wisdom from me. I'm tired and hungry.
Holding up, Grease?
I've been to some strange places before, but this one is old. Hey, I know you probably think I know everything, but I don't know much about Jedi.
I don't know if I'd say that.
No, it's true. Mostly myth and legend. How do you feel about that? You're a legend already.
I don't know about that.
I'm just saying. Seer and I spent a long time searching for you, kid. The last thing I spent so much time searching for was the right gift to give my great-grandma, and that was important to me, so you're probably the same.
Did you ever find it?
The gift? Yeah, a data pad to put all the recipes on. It made her day.
You ever win on a bet?
Of course I have. It's a great feeling.
And what about when you lose?
Not that good. But I think my luck's turning around. Tombs freak me out. Let's do what we gotta do and then leave.
Adversary inbound. Heard that. We've got this. Direct hit. I've got a shot. Got it. Fire all weapons. gun.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? Job done.
Jedi!
I see you.
Dog all you want. Don't keep trying.
Come on, BD.
Get him! Don't like our chances here. Smash him! Get up here! Hurry! Jedi's on the move! Hit him again!
Thank you. help, BD?
Much better, BD.
Someone should catch him.
We
appear to have no more post range support. Confirmed. He's dead.
I think this is your strength.
Want to look inside?
There was something in there.
Heads up!
You can't beat us.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Take a look. Always finding stuff. Good job, BD. BD, we gotta get through this way. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
Mind tossing me a stim? Skull. Killed in some kind of horrifying disaster long ago. Let's move, BD. Something? probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Thanks, BD.
surveyed opponent's position. Scanner's failing.
Thanks, BD. This thing needs your overcharge. Come on, BD. Hey, BD, let's go. Hey, BD, let's go. There was a battle. The ship went down. There were survivors. This thing needs your overcharge. Appreciate it, BD.
Commander, where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Let's head up. Let's move, BD. Wanna look inside? What is it, BD?
All squads on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. BD? This could use some power. Just what we needed. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.